And the correct answer is this one. It goes through the point 0, 4. And remember, 0 is the x-coordinate, and 4 is the y. And the slope is 2 over 3, so that means it goes up 1, 2 over 1, 2, 3. And so the pink line here is the only one that fits.